I'm here at the Holiday Inn in Chicago, Illinois, where the Vikings have just arrived for their week one matchup with the Chicago Bears. All the players and personnel are currently getting off buses. However, not on the bus is Teddy Bridgewater. The Vikings quarterback suffered an ACL sprain last preseason, and doctors have not cleared him for this matchup. Doctors are hoping he will be ready to play next week. From Chicago, Illinois, this is Ethan Siegel. Back to you guys in the studio.